mind so many times. I hear believers says when they get into the joy of the Lord, they lift their hands and say, when praises go up, blessings come down. That's only part of it. What about this part? That when we must trust God, despite of our condition, you gotta pray with me. If you pray with me, just about 5 more minutes, I will close this. Glory to God. He said, come on, be ready at all times, expecting a miracle from God, expecting favor from God, expecting to reap the harvest that God has promised you. Do you have anybody here who knows about the harvest and the promises of God? If we have anybody here, would you get ready to praise Him? Would you get ready to show some faith in Him? I don't know what you're coming through or what you're coming out of, but if you got faith in God, I'll be show some sign. I heard when He says, my God will supply all of my needs according to His riches in glory. Has anybody in here? Is there anybody have any needs? Is there anybody have any needs? Have any desires? Well, why don't you praise Him? Why don't you show Him the fruit? Because the things get back. I will trust in the Lord. I will lay trust in Him. He will always say, I will trust in the Lord until I die. And I can remember when He was going through a sickness, when His body got fever. He didn't complain, but He always had a word that He would show. He had some fruit stored up in His body. If you got any fruit stored up, you knew you. You should be praising Him. You should be giving Him some thanks. I heard somebody says, Mr. Robin can do it. I can do it too. Mr. Robin can say 3 3 D. I can say thank you. Thank you for another day. Thank you for waking me up this morning. Well, have faith in God. Would you tap on to 3 persons and tell them, have faith in God. And my God will work it out. I heard the hymn writer says, have faith in God. When your pathway is lonely, He sees and He knows all the ways you have trod. Never alone, the least of His children. Have faith in God. Have faith in God. Now, my brothers and sisters, as I get ready to go to my seat, somebody might want to know why I should have faith in God. I want you to turn to Him and tell them, God is working it out.